add it into the bowl. Then you need one tadpole. Give my spare 1 second. Now since Iceberg has a mixture and oil, shake it. Now add 1 egg. Since the egg is already done, put it in the trash. Then 1 cup of milk. Spare 1 second. Iceberg now is going to put it in the oven. Not the real oven, but the thing that I make bread out of. Then leave it for 3 or 4 minutes. Then you'll cook your first ever pancake. Thank you for watching Cooking with Iceberg. Subscribe and like. Iceberg will see you next time. Cooking banana bread. Bye.